Why should people vote for you?
Rishi,
your time starts now.
Sorry for interrupting. If you allow me, can I give my final statement in Punjabi? Because we have a maximum listener in Punjabi.
No.
Okay, no problem at all. Okay, can you start my time again, please?
Yes, please.
Okay, thank you.
Please reset the time. Yes, sir.
Okay, first of all, I would request all the voters, please vote. Must vote. I proudly say, Ward 5 is my home, where I'm living for last 10 years. As a common person, I'm running my campaign from grassroots. There's no big money behind me. I'm a common person like you. I'm a common person like all the hardworking people, those are sitting here and listening at home. I proved myself. I worked on Metro Trail expansion. I worked on flight path when the new runway opened and flights made our nights sleepless. I worked on that and I was successful that time. And it is successful, I say it is successfully running now. I worked on airport trail expansion, Martha's Ways and 80th Avenue traffic lights, 52nd and Country Hills traffic lights. I believe every promise needs proof and I did prove myself. So please vote on October 16th and send me to the city hall. So can I say Ward 5, be a stronger ward. I would say Ward 5, stronger, Calgary is stronger. That's my motto. Thank you very much.